can't walk to work without all this getting shot at random.
What are you doing?
You came real close to being sued.
What's going on, bro? Julius called and said you might be stopping by. Look, you looking for a little something, something? Because if so, I can let Peggy over there give you a ride. Yeah, I didn't think so. Look, brother, I gotta be honest. I'm trying to get a business started here, but right now, the only hoe I got is so fugly blind motherfuckers turn her down. Now, if you could bring me back some of them fine bitches who are turning tricks to other pimps, I'd be able to start seeing some real money. But I ain't asking for something for nothing. I mean, you help me out, I'll cut you in on what the bitches make, and I'll spread the word that the Saints are the real deal.
You're gonna eat that!
Test results.
Have it your way, big guy.
Why didn't I stay in beauty school?
I remember when the barrio was safe.
Wow! She's gotta be a hooker.
Great. Long day at work, but now I have to see my wife.
Don't think I owe you anything.
How did I get in this mess?
Christ!
You worth killing you for!
I thought that was a good idea! Ah!
This, holy crap!
Rumor is an old liquor store is being used as a Carnales hideout. Why don't you go over there and check it out?
we should cop some.
Take your ass out!
Bitch.
Swoop by the church and scoop us. It's time to finish this shit.